6:13 right now. This morning, Facebook is paying $40 million to advertisers over a flaw that led advertisers to believe that consumers were watching their ads more than they actually were. The 2016 lawsuit says that Facebook metrics inflated the length of time that people spent viewing ads by up to 900%. Facebook admitted that there was a problem with the formula, but the company denies that they knew about the problems for over a year and did nothing about it.